I'm Louise Mooney. I bought the Sutherland Shire franchise nearly 2 years ago. Prior to being in the Alternative Board, I was a CEO of a not-for-profit, worked exceptionally long hours all over the countryside. So for me, being part of TAB has given me the flexibility to work where I need to be. So most of my members I do Zoom coaching for, I can do that anywhere. So if I need to be at the farm, I'm at the farm. If I need to be down the coast with Jessica, I'm down the coast with Jessica. It gives me that flexibility. We also have aging mothers who need support at times. So yeah, just being able to work things around my life has been awesome. What I love about business owner coaching is you're really working with the business owner to look at how you can improve their life. So it's not just about the improvements in the business, it's about improving their life. So what can we do to make the business work for you rather than the other way around? So it's very personal. I love working with the business owners that I work with, working with a diverse range of business owners from construction through to marketing, you name it, and being part of their business, feeling like you're part of their business and learning about different types of businesses. Well, the first thing that attracted me to the Alternative Board was the tools. The tools are amazing, and in the businesses that I've run before, I could see how they would have made such a big difference to the way that we operated our business. And then I went along to a board meeting and it just blew me away how open and honest and how passionate they were about solving each other's problems. And I thought, oh, I want to be part of this. This is awesome. Well, most of my consulting clients, or all of my consulting clients, come through TAB. But what it has allowed me to do is really think about the value add for my consulting clients. So how can I develop programs or develop things that are going to help them? And in the future, I do want to start doing some executive coaching, some leadership coaching, those sort of things. So being able to test on my members has been good. I love strategy, I love a problem, I love helping people to work out what's the fastest way forward through to the end result, but I love team issues. I guess my role has always been building teams and building those high functioning, really solid teams that can move mountains. So I love it when I'm working with someone and I can see the cracks because they're easily filled and we can turn a team around and get people working more collaboratively together and that sort of thing. So yeah, teamwork, I love a teamwork issue, but I do love strategy.